plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Security network offline. Auxiliary Neural Security Network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter.
You are looking at the only absolutely low cooling system ever constructed.
It took
years to perfect. Destroy each of the four crystals.
Force temperature rising.
Functional. My primary system should enter.
Thank you.
can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location, Now use the Crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Is over.
Thank you.